Hey, what's going on, YouTube? Thanks for checking out my channel, Alan Reacts. Got this thanks to the algorithm, Cruachan the Reaper. Now, I've actually heard of this band before. I had one of their CDs, and I remember that they are an Irish folk metal band. Haven't listened to them for quite a while. Let's see what's going on here. One of the many bogs in Ireland. Oh, cool way to start with the bass there. Alright, I talked right over that intro. Sorry, guys. Let me back up here.
I have witnessed a man with splendid in his decay. A testament to the ages. His ghost is trapped within. A father to his sons. Lift his field and rule. Died on his soul is cast. And their grief awaits.
Okay, so I'm guessing this guy is Irish. He has the blue. Was the woad, I think, is the dye, the plant that they put on them. And then this other dude, they look like they're supposed to be Norse Vikings. Caught him off guard here, and it looks like they're going to have some sort of one-on-one combat. And it looks like this guy here, I don't know, did he throw away his shield or something? We'll find out what's going on here. Yeah, there we go.
In a world of sinners, who is the shame? No,
this is a crazy song.
Thorns, just broken, shattered dreams. The tide has turned for all Yeti soldiers on. Memory of the time and place and the
not sure if she heard that or it was like a premonition. This looks more like Scotland or something. I don't know if they left. A again, a really beautiful video. Beautifully shot. Wow. Okay. Well, that was a very unexpected and kind of crazy song and video. Very interesting. Like I said, I haven't heard of this band for a very long time. I'll have to see what they're up. I guess they have other stuff. I'll have to check that out as well. Interesting. What did you guys think? I would like to hear your thoughts. Hey, thanks very much for watching.